Children are gifts from God. Every single child is a reward and blessing. A greater percentage of married couples start trying for children as soon as they get married, with hopes of hearing the beautiful laughter and cries of a baby soonest. But unfortunately, for some, the reverse is the case. For 17 years, Mr. and Mrs. Chukwuka Kenneth Eze Okonkwo longed to hold their own baby in their arms.
My name is Mr. Chukwuka Kenneth Eze Okonkwo. I'm from Anambra State, Ibuku, in Agwata local government, Nigeria. My 2018, August 9:02 p.m. November 29, 2003, I was married. See that November 29, 2003, there had no issue. I go many church, go so many prayers. Since that time, there had no way. Reaching 2018, I was watching OPM program. See many things, many miracles, many things. So I started entire OPM, doing mercy prayer, do any program I would be. So this coconut night, I'm always coming. Every coconut night, I'm always coming. Reaching this year, January, Daddy make announcement for one-on-one touch in GR program, being on Saturday. I couldn't remember the date, but I know that it's end of January. Me and my wife move here. On GR Junction, we take a drop to Daddy Press. We reach there, much crowd. But God of 4 p.m. Max say yes. I said, I don't need for this program. I'm going to be the person who coming to take the blessing of Dr. Jesus. I said, me and my wife stay there. After everything, even this, my wife was trying to say you are tired. Luckily, I called one of our family friends. She's supposed to be there. That our family friend said, we should wait. He talked to my wife, said, make him cool down. Said, Daddy must come.
Okay. OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action. God is here.
My name is Onyechi Chukwuemeka. I'm a friend to the church. They are our family friend. So when we are hearing about OPM, anything, we are just be friends. We are going to their house. So all of us are going Iriebe branch. Sometimes we go headquarters. Sometimes we go GRU every Sunday. So when we heard, that very day, I was in the church. I heard, because two of us are looking for me, I deliver my first child. This is after 5 years, I put bed again. That general mercy prayer on the 25th. My own is 5 years, while she is 17 years. So me, I'm looking for the fruit of me over 5 years. So after 25th general mercy prayer, after January, I didn't see my period. That's not my baby. Then she, I carried her along. I said, no, I cannot be pregnant. You cannot be pregnant. And he said, it's an error. Then Daddy fits that program. I followed them up. I called her. Even that early morning, I called them. Say, you people have you people woke up? Say yes. They have started going. Even when they was there, they called me and Daddy has not come. I said, you people should stay. Even advised them that day that they should not eat. They should be in fast. That I want her to be pregnant. So they hack on my voice. They do everything. When they are there, they say that people are going. I say, you people should stay there. Don't go anywhere. It's okay. They stayed though. till daddy came out and told them. Even when they told them, the husband just called me immediately, say, hey, I should rejoice so that the first people that daddy touched, I say, it is done. So after everything, that's how we see pregnant. Two of us are going like friends. Everybody will be like, look at two friends that are looking for child. They are, so this one is pregnant, this one is pregnant. That's why even yesterday I was here with this, my baby. I've not been in the church. Today, I'm here also. I say, God of OPM, continue doing your work. You will never stop on halfway.
Getting to 11:30 to 12. Because I told my wife, if you get up here, other people will block you. There's crowds reaching Kilimanjaro, all the whole area. Nowhere. So after some minutes, I talked to my wife. Daddy come out.
Surprise you will receive today. You know that kind of surprise of is impossible. Hello? Miracle of is impossible. She cannot be pregnant. It's not possible. Shout hallelujah.
And being to the God take glory, as daddy come out, do the whole program finish, I'm the first person daddy touch. Say, touch me. Say, take your children's seats. Touch my wife. Say, take your children's seats. So, as he hit us, say, take it, your children's is. Hit my wife, say, take your children's is. By then, they have blessing the olive oil and holy water. We use it, drink with olive oil and holy water. We'll start coming. After there, this is on February ending to March. March, this is on March. My wife started complaining for me. The last medicine she was in February. Throughout March, you don't see anything. We take it. Play. This Ancon hospital, they did complain. Tell me that we don't know whether typhoid or malaria. There is where it is. But his, her body doing it to her. I said, well, we have a family doctor. You can go to Ancon. I call Ancon, say, my wife is coming there. Let him know whether I go to lab. Say, complain whether I typhoid or malaria.
I'm Dr. Onyekesi Anselem, the MD of Ancon Hospital, where we are. Chukwuka, Mr. Chukwuka. Yeah, I've known them for quite some time. Okay, even from my childhood, I have known them. And I know they have infertility problems. And they have tried so many things several times, several places, to know whether the wife can conceive until they got tired. And one day they came and said the wife has missed her menses. Maybe it was the early months of this year. And then we did a scan and then the pregnancy test and they were positive. And from there we commenced the management of the pregnancy, which we later found out to be triplets when it advanced up to 10 weeks. Until the delivery about yesterday or 2 days ago.
Because I'm not almost always going all this anyhow, pharmacist or clinic. I mean, or chemist to buy any drug. Before I buy drug, I must know the where the what problem. So in the Ankong clinic, I go in my business. After some hours, they called me, say, Daddy. I say, the doctor looking body, say, no, be typhoid or malaria. I say, whether they don't do lab. He say, I'm supposed to know our doctor, the kind of person we envy. Say, look at it. As na pregnancy, now anywhere I call that doctor himself, say, I don't understand what this man told me. Doctor started laughing three times. Say, my friend, go begin to buy babies, you know.
And this one particularly to be regarded as a miracle, because these are people who have been looking for babies for quite some time and have not been able to have it. And suddenly they will not have it and they have three at a time.
I say, what did happen? Say, maybe we begin to go buy babies, you know. Say, the thing don't begin to mature. I say, mature by waiting. Somebody will complain for you, malaria or typhoid. Say, make I no mention that one. Make I no mention that one. Say, the woman is pregnant. Say. Because the thing just come up as a first experience. Say, you never understand all those things. She never understand all those things. Say, I should shut up my mouth. Go and thank my God. I say, okay. That's why they look the thing, you know, she they look what? More time, all in body begin to change. More time, all in body begin to change. Next way in do. Start going back there. Next one. Now, what in this way, woman, they go, scan. Next, making three, four months, you go scan. You can begin to show. I say, what? Call her daddy 1 a.m. and say, see what I saw. See what I explained to her. Daddy say, how the thing come? I explained to them. The belly don't come out. Would they look at whether na feed, whether not overfeeding or na feed or waiting. From there, the thing. Call it like that. Next one. After 6 months, after 5 to 6 months interval, you go again. Then begin the experience to them saying, three.
Dr. Jesus is not sure. My name is Mrs. Ebere Ezokonkwo. I'm from Anambra State, Ibugu precisely. We've been looking for fruit of the womb for over 17 years. So we located OPM. 2018 August. We used to come for Dr. Jesus with coconut. So one day Daddy said he have a program at GRA. We now come for the program January last year. Maybe this year, not last year. This year January. So when we came, we left our house around 3:30 to meet up. So when we came for the program, that day people were waiting to see Daddy, but after some hours, some people started going, and we said we are going to wait. Me and my husband, we said we must see that he must touch us today. So after everything, so many people have left, we endured and waited. When Daddy came, we were among the first line people that came to the stand in the line. So Daddy now touched us. After the one touch, he touched and said, take your children's seat. So I claimed it. So this is February. I saw my period last March. I didn't see it again till now. So yesterday I gave birth to triplets, 2 boys and 1 girl. So I believe Dr. Jesus has blessed me with triplets. OPM.
I said, 3. Now three. I look. The next one in ground full and much good there. For that uncle clinic again. Meet doctor. Doctor say, what am I talking? So when God say yes, I mean you can say no. I said no, not doctor. Doctor, not what I mean. I want to fully confirm through that God. My doctor called the people where they in charge of scan. So yeah, much fuller than good. I said much fuller than good. What the scan be like a computer. Just television. When you lie down, get some things where they go plug. You gonna see everything. Even doctor and president there. That is jaw of tear. I cry. Doctor say, what is going on? I cry. Say, doctor, so this thing is really truth.
My name is Justina Ikechukwu Akoma. These people, they are my neighbors. As the wife used to discuss with me, she would tell me when they married for how many years? 17 years now. When they got married, 17 years. And she would be telling me, look at. And even when she got pregnant, she came to me and told me that she has gotten pregnant. It's okay. The next thing now is to be communicating with daddy and going to church. And this great God have done it for these 17 years. And she put birth to 3 plates. I want to thank this great God who did it, 2 boys and 1 girl. The Lord has done marvelous things after 17 years. Now we are happy for what God has done. So I just want to thank this great God who did this marvelous work and great God, and to thank Daddy Apostle Chibuzo Chinyere. God has been using him, and this God has using him to use him mightily and faithfully in Jesus' name.
One touch. I'm the first person or second person, I can't remember. Daddy, touch. Boom. Take your blessing. I said, they touched me, touched my wife. From February ending, my start.
No, the message
is seen. The message is January ending. January ending.
One touch with
Dr. Jesus.
Adjialue. Yes.
So, since that end of February, everything ceased.
Excess power.
I give him God glory. I give him God honor. After 17 years.
Jesus.
This month,
Jesus.
This week, going to be
Jesus.
The 17 years, 29 November, 2003. I got married with my wife, but I love my wife to have endured to me.
Yes.
My wife loved me to have endured to me. Three.
Two boys and one girl.
Hallelujah. After 17 years, God blessed me with the 3 plates. And he tell me to carry my hand, my leg, put inside. God will say, don't go again.
They don't know your story.
You don't know my story.
You don't know the things.
You don't know the things that I've come through.
You cannot imagine.
You cannot imagine.
Pain, the trial.
The pain, the trial. Story. You don't know the day he
I was at my lowest.